Hello everyone, today we are going to look at plotting linear regression using Stata. So the first thing to do is to plot a scatter plot. So examine your data and establish if there is any observable trend. So looking at the dataset projected, we can see some correlation between the two variables indicated, that is age at dias and age at fired. But we cannot authentically say that there is a correlation unless we do a scatter plot. So to plot a scatter plot, use the syntax scatter age at dias and age at fired. So the scatter plot reveals that an increase in age at dias also leads to an increase in age at fired with an insinuated linear correlation. So a scatter plot can also be used to include weighted observations. We can weigh the scatter plot with other observations which are related to the inputs. For example, we would like to know if the age at dias and the age at fired correlates with the individual weights. In this case, we will use the syntax scatter age at dias, age at fired with the weighted age, overall age of the individuals included. And then we can decide to change the symbol into a circle hollow symbol. So the resulting scatter plot with weighted measures by overall age will be indicated as such. The bigger the circle, the bigger the age of the individual. We can see that there is an increase in age at dias leads to an increase in age at fired. So since there is a insinuated linear correlation between the two variables, we can decide to plot the regression best fit line. So to do that, use the syntax below to fit the best fit line with a confidence interval. So the syntax is two-way L fit CI age at dias and age at fired. So this gives us a very smooth line which indicates that there is a linear correlation between the two variables, and this gives us a linear regression best fit line with 95 confidence intervals. We can combine all the three graphs into one. This can be done using the indicated command. And this gives us a very nice plot, combining all the three variables and also giving us a lot of information in one page. I hope you have found this information useful. Thank you for listening. If you like the presentation, please subscribe and like in the link provided below.